Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Apex Plays, where we're continuing our playthrough of Rise of the Tomb Raider. In the last episode, we finished up a side quest and we got the lockpick, which actually I think I'm about to use right now. So let's continue on and let's learn some story. All right, so hold on. Right here, it's like a sheriff's station or something. And I'm guessing, oh no, never mind. Okay, I was wrong. It's not the lockpick, but I had a feeling supply shack. Ooh, what? Holy crap, didn't think that's what this was. What the?
I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here.
Okay, that's fine.
These people are insane.
I hear you. I definitely hear you.
Gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see...
Yeah, they will kill you. They definitely will kill him, so...
I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably.
Okay, that's fine.
You think we can make a deal?
Oh, we can make a deal.
I can dig up.
Cool. What's this? Wait, what's this? Oh, that's... Damn. What? Commando outfit? Crafting tool? Oh my god, I need so many coins. I don't have any coins. I suck. What? Rifle laser sight. Great. Oh my god. Oh! That's cool. I want that. I want the rope ascender. Please give me that. Nope, that's way too much. And that's way too much. How do you expect me to have all these coins already? Let me guess. Paid DLC? I guess I can't do that. What's this right here? It's an item?
I know I've taken some.
Okay, don't care. Alright. Oh god. That's how you go up ladders. That's how you go up ladders, Lara. Go. Okay, I'm guessing this is where we're supposed to be going. I think I'm gonna zip line down or something. Oh god, whatever I do, don't fall. Whatever I do, don't fall. I knew I was gonna zip line. Okay, I am going down. Yep, this is exactly where they want me to go. Whee! And now there's no way out. Hopefully I can figure out what I'm supposed to do.
Trinity's grown concerned.
Oh shit.
We had trouble with the natives.
Of course you did.
We're offline, but everything
they'd be shooting you without the arrows.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
Who's we? Who does this guy work for?
A
holy
I was
shit.
Chosen for this. I will
damn, I thought he was the leader. Oh god. Hello, Black Ops people. Oh, that was my face. Well, that's not good. Oh, thanks for telling me to scramble. Oh boy. I'm gonna be interrogated. I already know it. I definitely don't have any more gear. Man, I am just caked with dirt. Oh, my eyes.
Lara, are you okay?
Who's Anna?
Oh, thank God.
What?
Anna.
What?
What are you doing here?
Yeah, exactly. What?
I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Lara? I'm scared.
I have no freaking idea.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you.
Well,
oh, my fault.
They're bad guys. Of course they're gonna do the douche move.
Who are they? What do they want?
They want everlasting life.
No, Lara. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
I don't have it. I don't have whatever they're looking
it's
for.
Not that simple.
Yeah, exactly.
Just hold on. I'll get us out of here.
Oh, yeah. We'll get out of here for sure.
Somehow.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. You kind of gave up pretty quick for having that kind of moxie. Oh god! Black Ops people? Oh no. Hello, sir! I saw you make a guy go blind by sticking your thumbs in his eye holes. Oh god, that's not good. Is that for jump rope? You're gonna need a really small person if that's for jump rope.
Please. No.
Don't do this. Don't do this. Don't. No, don't do this! You sick fuck.
Where's the divine source?
Please! Just stop! I don't know where it is!
Oh my god, this is... Holy crap! This is what got real! Don't kill her! Please don't! He's gonna kill her. Oh my god. That... Oh my god.
She doesn't know.
What?! Oh my god, you double-crossing bastard!
What?
No! Oh my god!
No!
No!
You're with them!
You fuck! How dare you, that look she just gave.
You.
Yep, that was the right word. That was the right word. Oh my god. This took a turn. Holy shit.
You couldn't let it go, could you?
You bastard.
Find your way to this place. What did you expect?
Yeah, exactly.
Doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing.
You, I can't believe anything that comes out of your mouth.
Could use someone like you.
You shut your beak. You shut your beak.
You want purpose in your life. We can provide.
Oh yeah, lots of purpose. Yeah, exactly.
I've seen how Trinity.
Yeah, let me give you a little, you know.
It's a no.
Ah! Did we remember that? Do we remember that?
Anna, were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism.
Oh my god. Damn. That was a super burn. I liked it.
What would you do with the artifact?
I don't know.
Show it to the world.
Yes. Maybe. I don't know.
Redeem your father's good name.
That's what I would probably do, yes.
You're still so naive.
You shut your beak! God damn it, I'm gonna kill her!
Trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
Yeah, spit on her. Yeah, you like that. Ooh! Ow.
We're done here.
Exactly, no. Yeah, we're done here.
Not yet.
My god. I cannot believe she turned on us.
We can still be on the same side of history.
No. No, you done goofed royally. Wow. Man, my mind is still freaking blown. Wow. I trusted you! And now I gotta get out of here. Yep, I tried to get out, but I couldn't. It's okay, I'll break out of jail. I always do. Escorting me to my cell. Oh, I must be, you know, a royal among these parts. You ass! Yeah!
This isn't over.
Oh, no, it ain't over yet. Okay, how do I get out of here? Is there anyone else in the cell with me?
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
This is true.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are.
I love how I already am working on breaking out of the freaking handcuffs.
My new acquaintance.
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Look at that. I'm already fucking out. That's awesome.
Constantine has little patience.
Yeah. I've seen his handiwork up close.
Nice trick.
Oh, it is a nice trick. It's a fun one. I'm always ready, no matter what the circumstance.
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here.
This is true.
Sorry.
Yeah, don't be a dick because we're in a dick situation. Yeah, exactly. We're not in a trusting mood. We just got betrayed.
You won't get far without me.
Oh, and why is that?
You don't know how far I've come.
Yeah, exactly. I want to trust him. I really do.
What do you know about them?
Prison break?
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
Yeah, I know. I've seen their work. Okay, how do I get out of here? Hold on. Ooh, what's this? I can break this? Ooh, okay. Damn. That was easy. Ow, that hurt. But I can bust some fucking pipe with this. Break the wall.
When I think of it.
Break the fucking wall? Yeah. They're not hearing this or anything, you know? I'm only making an extremely... Like, I'm making a lot of noise.
All the more reason to get out of here.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, get through there. There better not be anyone in this room or else I'm kind of fucked. There we go. Ow, I nicked my shoulder. What's in here? What's this? Ooh, really? Another bow? Is this the same bow or... Oh, rope arrows!
Is there a way out?
No, but I found...
Oh my god, thank you. That means we can go back and do that. What's it called? That tomb. The hidden tomb. Yay, I got the rope arrows! Yeet. Yee! Okay, how do I do this now? More? Is there more stuff for me to do? No. Do I have to get back? I have to get back through here. What am I supposed to do? Yank it from the inside now? Doesn't make any sense. Or do I tie it? Hold on.
Careful. We
don't want to attract attention.
I know! Stop telling me what to do! Right trigger. I'm pressing it! Thank you! Now what do I do?
It worked.
Okay. I have no idea what I just did. I love how he's like, don't make noise. Lots and lots of noise. Yay! Okay. Well, at least I'm out of this freaking crap hole.
Let me out.
Nope, sorry.
I can't trust you.
Yeah, I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that.
Yeah, but I've had a lot of betrayal done to me today.
I'm better alone.
I know the layout.
I know the land. It's true.
I'm a Fastlander.
No doubt of that.
What? What?
Maybe
is he hitting on her?
Something more valuable.
What is that?
I know what you're all after.
Informations. Oh God. Yep. We're gonna let him out. Seems like we've got ourselves a partner.
Thank you.
Yeah, start talking before I shoot you in the face.
Lara.
Hello, Jacob.
Take this. In case we get separated.
Which we will, because it always happens. I don't trust you yet. I don't know if I should be doing this.
We have to move.
I know that. Is there anything else around here I can pick up? Ooh, what's this?
Do you know the way out?
Yay, strange acquaintances. Yay, I grabbed some stuff.
We begin. Yeah. Time to study.
Mm-hmm. I know we gotta get out of here. Whoa, Lara. Please. Please stop doing that, Lara. What's this over here? What was this? Ooh, items. Items.
A silver cigarette case.
That is cool looking, actually. That looks awesome. That is pretty cool. I like it. Okay, so we're done here. And we gotta keep moving. What in the world? We gotta go up?
How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking
yeah,
for.
Yeah, he's a douche like that.
The divine source.
Where the fuck am I going?
Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
He doesn't trust me either. What am I doing? Where am I going right now? Okay, whoa, what was that? No. Okay, so it is over here. I just don't know what the fuck I'm... Oh, right here? What in the world was that? That's not what I'm trying to frickin'... Hold on. No. Come on. Craft... Oh, my God. God damn it. I'm pressing wrong buttons, and there's that. Okay. How do I rope arrow? I'm forgetting things. No. My God. It's telling me to go here. Do I just jump? No, I don't. I swear to God, I'm supposed to rope arrow. How do I do this? How do I do this?
I don't get it.
Oh my God! Are you kidding me? I'm a stupid face! I could just run down the stairs. I'm a stupid face. God damn it. Hello. That's how you got here, because you used your brain. I don't have that luxury. Okay, what's in here?
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own scars.
Interesting.
It was a work camp.
Ooh. What's this?
The Soviets sent prisoners here to work in the mines.
Damn. The mines? Okay.
And that wasn't enough.
Ooh, items. Let me grab this, please. Ooh, it's in here.
God.
Ooh. I got a new pistol, guys! I got new pistols! Awesome! Give me the trash! Give me that trash, please! Okay. Where do I go now? Oh, yeah, I just gotta rip my way out. Okay. Right here. Come on, there we are. Perfect.
Our best chance of escape is to make our way to the old train yard.
Alright, I like where your head is at. Old train yard.
My village is in the valley on the other side of the
mountain. Alright, cool. At least we have a heading. It's better than nothing. Oh, great. Another freaking helicopter. Okay. Where are their peoples? I can hear them, but I don't see them. Okay, they're up here. Oh, God. Holy shit. Oh god, now we gotta find our way out. What the hell are they transporting? What's in the big box? What?
Stay here. I'll take care of this.
Okay then. Alright. Alrighty guys, I think we're gonna call this episode here. We broke out of jail, we learned that we can't trust anybody in this place. It's gonna be interesting getting the hell out of here. So if you enjoyed this video, hit that like button, subscribe to become a mighty dragon today, and as always, thanks for stopping by, stay awesome, and I'll see you in the next episode.